So Dracarys at 240. And this is race number 7 here at Angle Park over the 600. Songs and Stories, box 2 at $11, a winner 2 runs ago. Green light is turned on. Favourite is Dracarys, number 7. They're ready. Set. Away. Dracarys jumped away. Okay. Hot Desert Storm's got speed. Dracarys. Oh, he crushed down Dracarys. He wanted the lure and he found it. Goes past the judge. 3 clear. Got my way second. Banjo Foz third. Fourth Amara Lucy. They've all got to catch the leader though. Fifth placing Hot Desert Storm. 3 lengths to Songs and Stories. Shanlon Haven back second last and deep. Last Aristocrat on top. Dracarys by 5. Got my way is running on. 3 lengths to Banjo Foz turning. Dracarys by 3. Got my way is going to get close, but Dracarys is going all the way. He wanted it the most early and he dashes away to win from Got My Way. Banjo Foz, Amara Lucy fourth, then Hot Desert Storm who got no luck, then Aristocrat, Songs and Stories and Shanlon Haven tailed right off 35-30 the run. Dracarys, number 7. He was going to get really tight on that first bend. He looked like he was going to posse up second or third out deep, but he just went whoosh and carved down to the rail, and everything else in its way was shoved out of the way. Number 7, Dracarys for Colin Swain. Takes it out. 6 Got My Way, runs another good race in second. Number 8, Banjo Foz, fills third at a big price. Fourth is number 4, Amara Lucy. 7, 6, 8, 4. The other favourite, Shanlon Haven, was back deep at the rear and never really came on with it. So 7, 6, 8, 4, 3.5 by 2.5, 35-30 the run. They went 9.02 early and 13.42 on the way home. 7, 6, 8, 4 after race 7 here at Angle Park.